4:57 on your Wednesday morning. You're still groggy, but let's help you plan your weekend with Nate on the Town. So tomorrow through Sunday, down in Boulder City, this is really incredible, the 2020 Damn Short Film Festival. 146 movies over 4 days, whole bunch of genres, all at the historic Boulder Theater in Boulder City. Tickets, just $10 per session. How about Friday, the Mob Museum, celebrating not only its 8th anniversary, along with the St. Valentine's Day Massacre, but it's free admission for Nevadans. Just bring your ID. Looking for a new furry friend? Saturday down in Henderson, they're doing Pick a Pup in the Park. That starts at 10 in the Acacia Dog Park. Dogs adopted at the event go home with a special swag bag. Adoption fees vary. How about Saturday in downtown Las Vegas, Ferguson's with Market in the Alley.
Oh, cool.
Check out a whole bunch of unique culture, crafts, even some food and some live music, and that is free from noon till 4. Again, it's Fremont and 11th, just east of the downtown area. And I think we subtly got the message in there, but there is this holiday called Valentine's Day on Friday.
Yes, yes. I love Valentine's, St. Valentine's Day Massacre.
Yes.
Yeah.
Gruesome.
Ooh, okay. So we're to attract people in.
But
the
Mob
Museum, the Mob Museum has all that cool stuff over there. It's worth
checking out. And the
speakeasy. And the speakeasy.
Take your sweetheart down there.
Yeah, so you get a little education.
Yes.
And then you wander downstairs.
And you have a beverage.
Have a little adult beverage.
Like that.
We just planned your weekend for you.
There you go. We'll be back.